brought to you by Camp Chef, the way to cook outdoors.
I want to introduce you to one of my new best friends. This is the Camp Chef Flat Top Grill. There's nothing I like better in a steak than when it's just seared on a hot cast iron grill. In this case, this morning, I've got breakfast. I'm going to make venison hash. That's corned venison hash. I have pancakes with walnuts, cranberries, some sweet apples on top, a little whipped cream. I have some wild boar sausage, and then I'm going to take some of that wild boar sausage and make a fully loaded wild boar sausage burrito. Camp Chef Flat Top Grill. I've got my corned venison. This is just venison from the hind quarter. It's a very simple process, just takes a little bit of time, takes a few days to get it to happen. I've got some oil on the grill. I'm gonna start with my potatoes because they're gonna take the longest. And I'll also add some peppers over here. Corned venison hash really isn't that big of a deal. You can use corned beef also if you don't have any corned venison at home. You can use the High Mountain jerky kits to make corned venison, corned beef. You can make it at home, it's very simple. On the flat top over here, I have my corned venison hash, which I've added the corned venison. I have some jalapeno peppers, some onions, some bell peppers over here. I want to add a little bit of butter and garlic. I'll add some butter here. I'm gonna add it right there, and then the garlic here. I don't wanna burn the garlic, so I don't put it on very early. Once that butter melts, I'm gonna scoop it all together, and it looks like I'm there now. This all gets mixed together. I'm gonna season it with some High Mountain garlic pepper. Give it another stir. And when I'm ready to serve this, I'm gonna put a nice, over easy egg right on top. Pancakes. Now, you can make pancakes using flour and whatever your normal pancake batter mix is. You're more likely to use the recipe if I just tell you to buy a box of pancake mix, add either water or milk, and just mix the batter up. And I'm gonna slice these apples up, and the apples are gonna go on top of the pancakes. And I'm gonna throw in some dried cranberries. You don't wanna overmix your pancake batter. I like it a little bit lumpy. My corned venison hash over there smells delicious. Into my little bowl here, I've got dried cranberries. I've got walnuts. I'm gonna chop up a little fresh mint. Here are my cranberry walnut pancakes. And these are gonna be topped with sweet cinnamony apples. Remember, there's a little mint in here, there's walnut, there's cranberries. I like my pancakes to be a little on the brown side. Let me throw these apples on here next to it. Let me slice up the red guy here. I like the mixture of sweet and tart apples, two different colors. And then on top of that, just to make it even a little sweeter, I've got some brown sugar and some cinnamon and a little bit of butter on top of these apples also. Time to flip the pancakes. And I have some wild boar sausage that I made with High Mountain breakfast sausage kits. You don't need any special equipment, just get the High Mountain kits, your ground venison, your ground boar. I used all boar shoulder on this. The pancakes are done. I'm gonna put a little butter on top of my apples just to get them started. These apples are gonna go right on top of the pancakes, thusly. And then, of course, the whipped cream right on top. Right here, that's a big breakfast. On my hash over here, break a couple of eggs. What I did was take some of the wild boar sausage, put some peppers, onions, garlic in there. There's a little cheese. I've got a warm flour tortilla. Rule number one is not to overstuff your flour tortilla. I usually end up doing that anyway. Put a little salsa on the inside. This is one of my favorite hot sauces. It's buffalo chipotle. It's like $1.89. It's cheap, and it actually, I think, has better flavor than some of the mass market hot sauces. Fold it up. cut it in half. There's your burrito, loaded burrito. Put some avocado on top. Yeah. Put a little bit more of that whipped cream on the pancakes. These are cranberry walnut pancakes with cinnamon sweet apples on top. There's a little bit of mint in the pancake batter also. Over here is my fully loaded burrito. My son Jake would put scrambled eggs in his fully loaded breakfast burrito. Put them in if you want them, I like that. Over here, this is my favorite part here. This is the crispy venison hash. Couple of eggs on top, couple of soft eggs. Before I eat this, I will break it open and let that egg run all over the place.